This just in. The knock knock killer has broken out of Franklin prison and has returned to his old ways. Remember to lock your doors before leaving the house and only leave the house when necessary. This has been Andrew Powell on BBC News. We'll be back shortly after the break.